Let's go home. Hey, Burn Road. I'm Race. Eyes are down. you know, the temperature dropping as they get closer to their home. Whoa, that's a lake. Hello. Welcome to our community. We're gonna drive right through that place. Go across that road to 333. Like this bike lane though. I'm kinda glad they paved it. It's kinda smooth. Just gotta watch out for a couple rocks here and there. A couple sticks actually. Or little holes like that. But as long as you stay, you know, somewhat in the center, you're all right. Can't wait until they finish it all the way to Terence Bay Road. That would be awesome. Right now, I get it to Brookside. And from Brookside to Terence Bay, it's all me. But that's all right. As long as people respect me, I respect them. I share the road. But it is like a beautiful drive. I can't complain. Hi. Aw, yuck. Porcupine. Now, the only thing about traveling this road at nighttime would be the animals. It'll be fine once I get the LEDs. I'll be glowing. Well, yeah, as you guys can see, I'm just chilling. I'm not in a rush. Oh yeah, explain a little more. You know I got my bike got cruise control. It's automatic. Look, I'm not, that's the gas right there. And as you can see, I'm holding steady and I'm not touching it. It's automatic cruise control. You know, once you hold your wrist at a certain point for I think it's like 5 seconds, you can let off and it will stay at that speed until you hit your brake. But it's always good to tap your brake. That way it takes off your cruise control and then you get full control again. That's how I do it anyway. The speaker's doing pretty good over here. Everybody's been commenting. They comment on the bike and then they hear it and they're like, wow, that's pretty cool. Now I just gotta figure out some kind of bag or something for it in case it starts raining. Mind you, I think it is waterproof. It is Sony, so I don't know, I have to know though. I guess we'll find out. Tires coming, end of that box. Alright, I'm going on the road. I'm not driving over the truck. Go ahead guys, sorry. My bad. Thank you. Yeah, Yeah, once it's on cruise control, you don't even have to look down anymore. You just cruise, just watch the road and just, you know, check out the scenery if you want, you know, just watch your surroundings. Like I said, this bike lane is pretty smooth, so it's, you know, I'm getting used to it now. I just, you know, look around, things that I usually don't get time to look at when you're in a car. Because, you know, going this speed, yeah, it's slow, but it's not too slow. It's not slow enough that it's annoying. It's just, you know, quick enough that, you know, hey, you're moving along. But I can still turn my head and see stuff and, you know, look around and check out my environment. When people see me and they go, what the hell is that? Gotta put a flag or something, a big flag flat on the back, you know, electric bike. I don't know. Just wish more people would get to see them, I guess. I don't know how to do that. Tell me what that is in Celsius. I don't know. Bye-bye, bike lane. Move over, because I'm coming over. Oh, he's a big bastard, too. Alright, folks, share the motherfucking road. Pardon my French, YouTube. Battery on the hill. I know I got enough to make it home, but I'd just rather, you know, not chance it. And I can always turn it up when I reach my road to make up time that way. What's up, Terence? Thank you. Stand up and shake my butt if the car's behind me. No meter, people. Come on, man. Give me some room. I'm like fucking less than a foot off that white line. Bring that trailer up there, bud. Whoa. Look at that shit. Oh, it took me right out. A wannabe bike lane there. Wish they would pave it. Thank you. problem.
Please don't.
Terence Bay. Butt. Hey, Brother Jeff. Oh, sorry, guys. This is a big hill. I'm going to put it back down. It's just long. The last time I did this run, this is where I ran out of battery. So far, we're almost to the point where I died last time. This will make it further, I think. I'm gonna leave it low. I think I'll make it. This brown garbage can coming up is where I died last time. So that little trick at Peel's works there. I charged my bike for an hour in that Peel's house just to make sure I can make it home. And by looks of it, they're doing pretty good. At least I'm not walking from here. Yeah, I was toasting it last time. I think it actually, I can, well, by looks of that battery, I think I could turn it up. We'll wait to get up here after this big hill. Well, it's just not a big hill, it's a long hill. If you actually look, it's actually going up this whole time. not acting straight. My butt's getting sore because I was riding all day. Through the white line. Later, Peel. What about the battery? Oh, yeah. Got a quick little hour charge. Ah, the air.